Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the clock face on your Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You will need the Fitbit app in order to get new watch faces for your Fitbit. Open the Fitbit app and make sure that you are logged in to your account, and your account is linked to your Fitbit device. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen to open the account menu. Select your Fitbit from the device list here. Now open ClockFaces. The first tab here will display any ClockFaces you currently have installed. To install a new clock face, you can hit the plus button below or open the All Clocks tab. There are hundreds of different watch faces to choose from here. Some are free and some are paid, and some come with a free trial. You can browse different categories of faces or search for specific ones. Open a clock face you like and tap the Select button to install it to your Fitbit. If the face displays data such as your heart rate, you will need to give it permission to access your Fitbit data. This clock face will now start installing to my Fitbit. If we go back to that first tab now, we can see that two clock faces are now installed. If you select one here, if the clock face has any options, you can click the settings button and edit them here. You can enable a clock face on your Fitbit by tapping select. Once you have some faces installed, you can switch between them using your Fitbit. To do that, swipe from the right inwards to browse your apps. Find the Clocks app from your list. Swipe through your list of clock faces and tap one to select it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.